Emotional tragedy, it would be. Oh, then I'd